Hey there! I don't know, some of you have been around a while, some of you have seen my videos, and some of them just seen a few videos. I did a video a few years back on a smoking box, well, a cigarette dispenser, and it was called The World's Heaviest Smoker. And I've been looking for one of these, made by the same company in the same era. And this one is called Mr. Nic-o-Tine. Now, I had bought this knowing that it's not working. So, I'm hoping I've got two of the world's heaviest smokers. So maybe I can use one for parts or fix this one as is. Let's see. I'll put that here. I don't know how well it's focused because I can never tell in this LCD screen. But you can always pause it. And we got the lid there. So yeah, I got this, actually a steel. I think people, it slipped by somehow, because these are hard to find. Anyway, where are we here? We're around here. I'm guessing that is right side for you, and not for me, because the camera's there. We'll see. Now I'll leave a link down in the description to the world's heaviest smoker that I have. And I can already see the button here is it's supposed to be up here. But I'm kind of looking at it. Here, I'll let you look at it in different spots. I just kind of take, oh, that's interesting. Looks like it's got a adjustment here for slow and fast. Mine doesn't. But everything else looks the same. And you put your cigarettes down in here. You push the button. And I'm not sure what this one does. But it will pop up, and then your devil's head will come up and cough or do whatever. Mine coughs. The world's heaviest smoker. I think this one laughs and then spits a cigarette out. But you'll see how the other one works if you check out the link down there, or I don't know, somewhere there. Yeah, you know, somewhere. Well, let's see what's going on with this one. Already I can tell that it might be different than mine. Mine just pulls straight out, but I don't know. Let's see what we need and get this thing open. Well, I was kind of hoping nobody's been in this thing, but there was only two of the four screws holding this in. So, I don't know. Let's see what's going on. Okay, well, nothing appears busted per se. We are missing Let me get a little closer here. I don't want to lose you. Okay, we are missing the spring. Okay, that's nothing really. And I got a spring for that. Okay. So, I don't see anything broken yet. And the belt is still on. There's the motor seized. Well, the motor's not seized. Hey, what a freaking... Oh yeah, let's see what this thing's all about. So this... Where are we? Jeez. Okay. So, that little switch has its own, I guess, potentiometer here. So that'll probably speed up or slow down the motor. This thing, I don't know if I can't remember if I took apart the other one or not. This thing, basically, this is your speaker.
Oh, shit.
Somebody just texted me. And underneath here, where's your best angle? Yeah, that's probably it. See there? Right there? That's a little record. And then, where are we? Right here is the needle. So when you push the button, it releases the needle, starts the motor, and drops the needle down, and it starts playing a tune. And then this bar will pick up little laughing guy there and come up through the top and spit you out of smoke. So that's good to know, because I got a spring. Oh, this is irritating. I got a spring for that. And everything else looks intact. If I could find one of my little transformers with a 1.5 volt, I could hook it up direct. But other than that, I need a C battery. So I'll look into this, get a battery, see if the motor works. But really, nothing looks too bad with it. All the solders are good. I'm right out of your view, of course. Well, the solders are good. Let's bring you back out again. Like everything's connected. Nothing's corroded. I should look at this little system here and see if I can't duplicate it in my world's heaviest smoker so I can adjust the speed of that motor. Doesn't look like there's anything fancy, it's just a coil of wire. And, jeez, I don't know, I'll have to look at that. Anyway, thanks for checking it out. I'll get to it at some point. There's just so much going on right now. But yeah. when I get it running, I'll show a video of it running, and if I can find the world's heaviest smoker, maybe I'll do another video on it, but I can't really deal with this until I find that, and it's in a box somewhere. Anyway, ciao for now.